3-bed. Fuck a landlord, make a room out of the practice space. Run an orange line through the laundry room and we live in. 300 a month, yep, our bills, everything. Living off of rap, ramen noodles and the kindest friends. Drugs are paid to rent, keep that party moving every day. Vegan with the tracks, ain't no beef inside of anything. Homies at your back, yep, you survive everything. Except that he believing that that smoke will fucking choke your lungs. Pour that draft back, a flash like a dagger drone in club. Smolder on the mattress till the O2O blows it up. Turn everything to ashes, watch some firefighters soak it up. And what would you grab if your fucking house is burning down 10 seconds to dash? You ain't reaching for the Nikes, bitch, don't make me laugh. See how simple your whole life is in the palm of your hand. Damn. In Venezuela, made Valencia an earning. My own personal history feels so goddamn worthless. And I wonder if I grabbed the right things when I escaped the burning. Building that silly feeling, making problems for small, while simultaneously feeling helpless and numb to it all. Feel like a fucking asshole for all the shoes that I bought. Known they all just turn to ashes when the laces all caught. On fire all night, I couldn't sleep a wink. While looters broke in and picked through, I singed things to sell it off a scratch so that they could chase dreams. A chase, a high chase, something else is in between. Maybe I shouldn't have kept a goddamn thing. Let it all burn down, start over, just slate clean. It's easy for me to say, cause I didn't lose much. Except when I lost touch.